Well, dude, get on my level. Are you serious? It's Skull and Crossbones, baby. What's up? Scorpion, I don't know. You tell me.
Here you are, Intramurals director. How are we feeling for today?
Oh, it's a lot warmer today. I think I smell an upset. I think the Red Barons are going to do it. They got Jarrell Smith come out. They got Darnell. Of course, they got Felice. I mean, there's your tough girl right there. Jen Bacher's back from Utah, so that's good.
Channing Hamilton, what are you thinking here today?
I'm feeling a little bit disappointed. I feel that there's some calls that could have gone our way, but they just didn't. Two of Jarrell's touchdowns were called back, and I feel that those were the changing points in today's game.
How you feeling there, Max?
Well, it was a pretty good game. The underdogs put up a good fight. Captain Rod is a great captain. The girls stepped up. I was amazed about the underdogs. Like, they did a great job. The Dragoons showed up again, got the job done. We'll see the Mongrels next week.
Okay.
And the thing is that we had four girls on the field. We kept it pretty close. They're athletic. They're basketball players. And what is that? Johnny, come here, Johnny. Come here with the interview committee. Come here.
Coach Bland.
The assistant coach over here.
Please. I just want to say they had two. They had an offensive side and a defensive side. We had seven players. Four of them were girls. And we almost beat the Dragoons. So I don't want to hear any smack talk.
I want to say. I want to say
girls.
Congratulations to the Mongrels. They won today.
They're down.
I'm going to have you and Rhea hold me.
All them little deep passes are not happening.
You watched this whole game?
Yes.
If that won't happen, or you're not.
I'm just going to tip it up and snag it.
That's not going to happen.
No, it ain't.
No.
Just watch the next play then. Watch the next play.
Tell them. That's not going to happen at all.
Two touchdowns already, baby. It's too easy.
It's not on my team, though.
It's too easy.
We beat this team by 20 points.
So we're about to.
But I'm not on the field.
Number one overall ranking. Dragoons.
Let's get that stop, baby.
How's Dylan Day after the game?
Man, I'm feeling disappointed.
I'm a winner. We won.
Hold on, man.
First day here, man.
They stripped me from a third touchdown. I stretched. Referees don't like me. I guess I got tattoos, but I'm going to come here and play my hardest, man. Just. If we need to win, we need to do some couple options, man. Just throw it long. I'm going to catch these. With these hands, I can do miracles, man.
Jesus.
Yeah, that's it, man.
You want to talk to a winner now?
What you got to say, Nolan?
We won, baby. I came in, got a two-point conversion.
You ain't a beast,
yeah.
Though.
This I got a safety. I come and do it all, man.
Let me tell you.
Chosen one, baby. I'm the chosen one.
Who the five best players out here? Raymond. And then I give it to my boy Nolan, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, Reed, too. Reed cold. Man, my whole team cold. They can't beat us. We're going undefeated this season.
I just need a couple passes, man. Just give me the ball,
He
man.
Said I couldn't. He said he could hold me two touchdowns on the real quick.
I had three. Last one on them, game winner.
But they lost.
I felt like Jerry Rice.
But they lost.
Y'all going to play this in Chapel?